Okay, so good morning everyone. For today, we will conduct an online research title defense. So ano nga ba yung tinatawag nating research title defense? Research title defense, first is to know whether each members are familiar with your research, of course. Second is how prepared the group responds to the potential questions. So mamaya, your group will answer sets of questions in relation, siyempre, sa inyong research title. And last, of course, is to ensure whether your research title is approved or not. Once na ang iyong research title is approved, you can now proceed in making your introduction. If not, siyempre magkakaroon kayo ng research title revision. Okay? Without further ado, let's start the online research title defense. First and foremost, for the leader of the group, please introduce your group, your members, and of course, your title.
I'm Larry Ninasabal, the leader of this group. And here are my members. Jiljin Uwano, Mark Gil Tejeros, and Henang Dagawan. And here are our research titles. Income of family, income on academic performance of senior high school student. In St. Francis National High School, school year 2021 to 2022.
Okay, first question. Anyone can answer. What is the overall study all about?
Everyone, I'm Michael Solonteros. The title of our research is The Impact of Family Income on the Academic Performance of Senior High School Students in St. Francis National High School, school year 2021-2022. The question is, what is the overall study all about? Our study talks about how family income affects the academic performance of a senior high school student in St. Francis II National High School that becomes a problem and what is the most ideal and or possible proposed solution to this problem because of pandemic.
Hi everyone, I'm Melissa Monserrado. The title of our research is Impact of Family Income on the Academic Performance of Senior High School Students in St. Francis National High School, school year 2021-2022. Question, what is the overall study all about? For me, study is all about learning, process of learning rather. It can help us to figure out things, learn something new, reading, writing, or such. It can help us to improve our knowledge in all things.
Second question, why did you choose this topic?
Hi everyone, my name is Jordan A. Owano. The title of our research is Impact of Family Income on the Academic Performance of Senior High School Student in St. Francis National High School, school year 2021-2022. The question is, why did I choose this topic? I choose this topic because the importance of money is determining a child's life prospect and highlighted in a major new study published today with household income found to have a significant impact on everything from children, cognitive and educational outcomes to their social development and physical health.
Okay, let's now proceed on the third question. How will your study contribute to the existing body of knowledge?
Good day everyone, I'm Larilyn Asabel. And the third question, number 3. How will your study contribute to the existing body of knowledge? This will greatly contribute on how the teacher, student, and office staff will adjust to the given situation.
Okay, now for the fourth question, what research variables did you use?
Hi everyone, I'm Michael Solonteros. The title of our research is The Impact of Family Income on the Academic Performance of Senior High School Student in St. Francis II National High School, school year 2021-2022. The question, what research variables did you use? This is my answer for that question. We are use dependent variables.
Okay, for your final question, who are the participants of your study?
Good morning everyone, my name is Hernando Gawat. The question is, who are the participants of the study? The research entitled The Impact of Family Income on the Academic Performance of Senior High School Student in St. Francis National High School, school year 2021 to 2022. Answer itself that the participant of the said research is no others but student of senior high school who participated for the school year 2021 to 2022. Thank you.
Before we go to the conclusion of this session, I would like to commend each and everyone who participated on this online research title defense. Hindi tayo nagpatinag sa pandemic na nararanasan natin, bagkus tinuloy pa rin natin ang pagkatuto sa mga makabago o bagong kaalaman. And with that, thank you for giving your time and effort in this subject. Okay, let us now proceed for your final verdict. So, congratulations to the group. Your research title is approved. You can now proceed in making your research introduction. Thank you and mabuhay!